And now making his Lakeside World Championship debut from the United States, the reigning Seacoast Open champion, the Dutch Dragon, Jules van Dongen. We'll be right back.